raging field of psychic warfare. I was the favorite. I gave them what they wanted. I gave them blood. They say the synchronicity with my mother made me homicidal. He was the first prototype. His enhanced reflexes made him an unstoppable killer. When my brother found me, he put a bullet in my head, but our psychic link never broke. Like a curse, bound by blood.
Miles away, and when we find her, she's gonna bleed.
Thank you.
You still don't remember, do you? How he locked us away, treated us like rats, like monsters. He tried to keep us from Mother, but he failed. Get up. They're coming.
Command, Echo 3-1. We got them. Preparing for pacification and transport. Come up at the northwest corner of...
Second. He kept everything from us. He never told us we were brothers. With every word, every test, every gift, he was raising us to be killers. So, tell me, what does it feel like to kill your own brother? Can't say I enjoyed it very much. You didn't even bother to question your orders, did you? You just did as you were told. You know what I think? I think you felt guilty. And that's what kept you on the run.
Strong resistance in Sector 40.
These whack jobs are getting more aggressive. We'll have 5 men today.
You're fucking insane going back to Fairport. You won't last a minute down there. If we don't get you, those freaks will.
Sounds like Armacham's feeble attempt to clean up their mess isn't going so smooth.
Thank you. You will not find her. I will not have it. Go back now.
Simple scrawls of madmen. They are meant to be a message, I think. Come, brother. I'm beginning to think something tremendous is happening. Again and again he tortured us. For his perfect prototype, his psychic commander. He drove me screaming to the fringes of my mind. But I was simply growing stronger, closer to Mother. Intentions of leaving any survivors. Can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now where is it?
Playtime, brother.
You believe she is innocent, frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control.
Insignificant compared to what is going on around us. Why we've really returned to this godforsaken place.
Find a power relay station. Follow the utility tunnels that lead into the city. It's the only way to reach me safely.
When I was 10, Mother reached out to me. We joined mine. She was learning how to escape her containment. 6 days later, our friends at Armacham killed her by cutting off her life support systems. These people, these survivors, have also been touched by her. This cleanup is more than just a public relations nightmare. It's about attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful.
I was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of monsters.
I thought she'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew if you were alive, you'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? Doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacham's secret project. Alma.
See, family. As I've been telling you all along, brother.
The bitch became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why was she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Horrible. Raped me. Do you hear me, Armacham? She's fucking pregnant!
A ghost in the flesh.
We need to act immediately. Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
These paranormal anomalies are like, I don't know, like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this? Hold on a second.
Attention. Execute General Order 13. All Armacham personnel report to Port Authority Airport for immediate evacuation. EPA launch pods are online. Final transport departs in 2 hours.
Earlier I saw Armacham retrofitting their EPA launchers into passenger transports. Makes sense now. We need to hijack one if we want a chance in hell of getting to Beckett in time. Judging from the tape I showed you, Armacham has Beckett. They probably have him somewhere in Port Authority, waiting to be shipped out like everyone else.
Finished.
gotta move! Hey, come on! Stay with me! Under no circumstances can Alma be allowed to give birth. And if she does, destroy it. Kill it immediately.
Together, we would have been like gods. But he has made sure we would always be enemies. Filled with distrust, with fear. Just like old times, brother. Crammed together with no privacy, wanting to rip each other's heads off. Rats in a cage. Mother is calling us to her side to witness the moment, to share in the power, and you want to stop her? We have more than one option here, you know. We have to think about things. As a family.
I was afraid of this. The energy surges are messing with the navigation systems, and pods are crashing everywhere. I'm gonna try and land you on the bridge to Port Authority. You're gonna have to do some walking. Sorry, it's the best I can do.
This is our moment, brother. This is where we must stand together. If you stand against me, well... It's ugly business, killing a sibling, but you know all about that, don't you? Can you do it again?
Brace for impact!
This is not going to be a smooth ride. That must have been quite painful, brother. I'd say things are going quite swimmingly. She tried to call us both, brother, but only I could hear her share in her pain. She could not reach you, but still you hated him, just as Mother and I did. All he did, brother, was give us life. It was Mother who gave us purpose.
what he knows. She's out.
Avoid that atrocity for much longer.
What do you want?
Allow me. This will kill him. All he desires is to forget. All the testing, the surgeries. They weren't able to create any new prototypes with Mother, so they used artificial means. He's like us, brother. Or at least, manufactured to be like us.
Filthy maggot that grows inside her! She's no longer your mother. The child cannot be allowed to live!
Say hello to Mother.
called him the creep. Remember? I wanted to kill him. Stick a knife into his heart. Those tests making me feel like I was the monster. He was the monster. Oh, there it is. You're not afraid of the creep, are you? Follow me, unless you want to stay here alone. Come on, hurry up! He's in there waiting for us, you know.
Our mother was never the enemy. She was just a conduit for his evil.
Does this place feel familiar? They watched us here, watched the little rats play in their cage. Experiments to him.
Focus! Concentrate! You are stronger than this! Disappoint me. Don't be like him. I want to see you do it.
This is the rune that made me a killer.
Yes. Focus.
That's much better. Better than I hoped.
Break away from me!
We must put the past in its place. It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
See her!
my children. Alma, you were to be my legacy. But you are all monsters. Let's go to her. This is something we must see. I suggest again that you consider all options, brother. We can become unstoppable. But to consume the body, join me. What are you doing? Has family never meant anything to you? Are you going to continue to follow the orders of that woman, or stay true to your own blood? I've been waiting for this moment, brother. You killed me once before. I promise you, it won't be so easy a second time. Never had to be like this, brother. We could have been like gods.
Things seem normal, but I'm not sure I know what that means anymore. I just have to believe you completed your mission. I know it was difficult, but the survivors of this ordeal owe you their lives. I know I do.
Her rage, her pain, her suffering. I could feel them all like they were my own. They were my own. He ripped us from her, reduced our family to ashes. She showed me what must be done. He deserved to die. And die.